What are your aims in this CHL season?
Personally, is that we want to win, and I think the club is on the same page with that. We want to go further and further with the games in Champions Hockey League, and I know the fans can be happy to see great games. And if you go to final like Jupp, so they had a great run last season, so we're aiming for that.
Well, obviously the whole facility management is a big point for us. We have a small structure. We are one of the smallest clubs in the EBL league, and I think that helps us to be more ready also to welcome the guest fans, hopefully, in Bolzano. It's going to be still nice summer weather at the time of the first game, so I hope that also a lot of people from Scandinavia find their way to Italy.
We will work hard, trying to get as many people as possible, of course. We don't have a plan yet, but we will and try to have Olaf Schlefte come and see the games.
Musimy być realistami, musimy zdawać sobie sprawę z tego, że jeszcze sporo nam brakuje do tej europejskiej czołówki hokejowej. Myślę, że jak zdobędziemy ten pierwszy historyczny punkt w tych rozgrywkach, to będzie nas bardzo duży sukces.